Yo guys, what is going on? It is your girl here and welcome back to another awesome video. Make sure to smash that like button, guys. Literally just smash it just to show your love and support, guys. Also, if you're feeling good enough, hit that subscribe button, guys, and turn on your notifications for more awesome videos that I have coming for you guys. It is October. October means Halloween. Halloween means spooky stuff. So guys, keep an eye out. We have some awesome videos coming your way. But in this video, guys, we are exploring, I wouldn't want to say an abandoned block of flats. It's not really abandoned. It's, you know, like closed down kind of thing. No longer people living in it. It's not that long ago being closed down. The reason behind, guys, behind all this block of flats, guys, is in 2020, they are planning on building a whole new block of flats, guys, so a couple of houses, and just redesign the whole entire area. So they moved everyone out to move everyone back in, kind of thing. So I thought I'd go down, guys. I got told about this block of flats by a good friend of mine who also explores, and I got told about this, so I thought, you know, I'm gonna get down there before they do actually demolish this place. It was sad because there was a lot of flats that looked like they've just been done out, and a lot of stuff that was there that they just like thought, you know what, I don't need that anymore. So they left like cards and stuff like that. It was you know, kind of heart moving, but it was exploring, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy. Come along with me and come and see this bunch of flats, guys. See you all there.
We're not staying here long, are we? Smells of cats pee badly, don't open it.
Aye?
This is a workman.
Yeah.
I think so, yeah. Smells of cats pee. I think it's, it's a boiler.
Shit, the door.
Don't open it. Stinks, doesn't it?
It does.
Oh, it's good. They're all pretty much the same, aren't they? This one's like really new.